just blew through intersection at Zool Road, getting back up on 10.